Come in, don't be scared. Just be careful not to yell too much. Here at my home, all things are calm. Right down the hall, there's a light. The banking's ready, so it's ready. I know that everything's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine. That I'm in everything. All I mean, everything, everything's gonna be so
you've got some nerve. Well, hang on a moment.
Tony, I thought I told you. Oh, hi, sweetie.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm all right, Mum. Just the baby's doing my head in, you know?
Well, tell Rick to get his finger out. After all, that's what husbands are for.
I know, Mum. Well, did the men come to collect the furniture today?
Oh, yeah. Paid a pretty penny for it, too. As far as I'm concerned, they can take what they want.
Right. Do you need anything for tonight? Chocolate, sweets for the kiddies?
The only kiddie here tonight is me, and I'm all set.
So, you messing around with Tony?
God, no. Well, I'm not sure. He's very persistent, I'll give him that.
You do realize he's still living there because he thinks he has a chance, right?
He'll always give me another chance to decline his advances.
Well, then take it, you might as well. He's coming over tonight. That's it. I'm popping around with a few things.
Things? What things?
Oh, gotta go, Mum. Love you.
I love you too. Bye. sisters.
This pump out here is locked. Is there a key? We can try to get out if we can get some gas. Is there a key?
Ah! It's only me. Don't worry, it won't be long. I just brought you a few things so, you know, spice up your night.
That's very nice of you, but you didn't need to.
I knew you weren't going to get ready for Tony's arrival, so I took it on myself to lend you a hand.
Supposed to do with it?
Do you live here?
Fly it like a flag?
No, you wear it, Mum.
I can't wear this, it won't fit me.
What's the best I could do on such short notice?
Really? Ah! And so this is why I have only one grandchild? What am I supposed to do with all of these? I'm not 19, you know.
Safety first, Mum.
Really?
We've got to get out of here. We have to get to where there's some other people.
Seriously?
Well, yes, seriously. You're lucky I forgot the toenail clippers.
What's wrong with my toenails?
I'll see if I can find some food.
Look, I appreciate you coming round, but really I only want to play around with him. I don't want him falling madly in love with me.
I think it's too late for that, Mum.
I appreciate it. I really do, darling. But you've got to go. After all, Tony might be here in a minute.
Knock him dead. Not literally, though.
Yeah, all right. I'll keep it in mind. No. Okay. Right, let's do this. Shit. Oh.
My gorgeous creature of seduction. Let me say, you look simply beautiful.
Just want to get inside where no one can see us.
Oh, I'm loving the enthusiasm already. Such passion, woman.
Let's go somewhere where we can be private. I wanted to give us some privacy.
Well, well, well. Finally. Alone at last. Just me and you.
Drink?
Ah. Don't mind if I do. Cheers. Ah. Oh.
the incense of the gods. You naughty she-devil, you. It's like you knew I was coming.
Oh, I knew you were coming, all right.
This is... all right, then. Oh! Now, this brings back memories. Alas, poor Yorick, I knew him, Philomena.
Oh. Is that a gun in your pocket, or are you just pleased to see me?
Well, I seem to have risen to the occasion. Oh, don't mind if I do.
Come on.
Already?
Oh, yes, please.
Finally, the passion pit. Oh, light my fire, why don't you? Well, I suppose it's my turn now.
God.
I'm going to do my best. Just don't rush me. Philly.
Yes?
Can you do that thing you did last time?
What thing?
You know, the one where you used your nails.
Oh, that thing.
That thing.
Tony! Tony! were doing, you almost gave me a heart attack.
Well, it was just too tempting to resist. Here's Tony.
And I thought you were having a heart attack.
Well, I was, but then everything, and I mean everything, just subsided. And you were taking such a long time, my sweet. Well, I had to find something to keep me entertained.
Well, I didn't find that entertaining in the slightest.
Well, it was a little, Okay. It wasn't entertaining at all. Perhaps you'd like to punish me? A little bondage, perhaps. Lash me, Brutus, lash me. Well, you can't blame a man for trying. Anyway, didn't you have a little round table right next to the fireplace?
Yeah, used to be, yes.
Well, you know, if you keep on selling your furniture off at this rate, you'll end up sitting in the dust.
And if I don't, there'll be no money to pay you.
Ah, yes. Well, there is that, I suppose. Perhaps you're right. Place could do with a little less clutter. Nothing wrong with a little extra space, you know.
A space would be fine.
Would you like me to recite some poetry?
I'd rather you didn't.
Yes, serenading sayings, subtly soothing, soft.
What on earth are you saying? Are you joking? Or are you serious? My God, you are choking. Here, come on, spit it out, you mad bastard, spit it out. Well, you want an inhaler? Go home and get your own.
Please.
All right. I've had enough of this. I'm too old for this.
You're only as old as your heart makes you feel.
Enough with the poetry, you've got to go.
Must I?
Get out, you fool.
Oh. All right, then.
Go on. Go.
Farewell, my sweet.
Bye-bye. Hello? Oh, hi, Carol, sweetie. Well, no, he's gone. He's just left. Yes, he came, and he went. You've already called me, and he's just gone. Well, what if we've been still at it? You'd have completely killed the vibe. Not that he needed much help in that respect. But still, look, I know you mean well, but calling me straight away, it really isn't on. I mean, Carol?
Thank you.
do you want?
Oh, God, you're beautiful.
Well, you say the sweetest things.
Actually, I'm the sweetest. What's so funny?
Are you going to give us sweets or what?
Well, I haven't got any.
We also take cash.
You're the smart one, aren't you?
Where are our manners? We haven't introduced ourselves. This is Anna. Serena has already made herself known, no surprise there. This is sweet Emily. And the best for last, of course, is Lance.
You're the cutest one.
How come you don't have any sweets on Halloween? I mean, come on, it's Halloween.
Well, I guess I wasn't
expecting us.
Hey, what's that?
No.
Anna, you idiot. I apologize for my sister's impulsivity. Give me a minute and we'll be out of your hair in no time.
Well, no. Where are your parents?
Our parents? They trust us enough to trick or treat on our own. As you can tell, though, some of us are more responsible than others.
Oh, after you.
Watching that. Where's your sister?
Shut up!
I'm going to find your sister, and then you've got to go.
Sit down. Sit down.
No, I've got to find your sister.
Sit down.
I've got to get your sister, and then you've got to go. It's sharp and dangerous. Put it down. Give it here. That's it. Come on.
Stop it!
And I'll cut you.
Oh, what a good girl.
Ta-da.
What do you want?
We just want to play a little game.
What are you two doing? Leave her alone.
Do not test me.
We're just having some fun.
Yeah, without me.
Yeah, without you.
You snooze, you lose.
What are you doing? What? You can take what you want. Just leave me.
Don't have too much fun without me.
Beautiful woman, you.
What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm smelling you. God, you smell so good. Oh, you smell so good. It's not up to me. My hands are tied on this one.
Who are you, monsters?
Who are you, monsters? Get away! Oh, we'll be back for some more!
Thank you. the cellar if we have. And if we do decide to stay down there, we'll need some things from up here. So let's at least consider this a while.
What's that?
I have no idea.
You box yourself in the cellar and those things get in the house, you've had it. At least up here you have a fighting chance.
It looks like a love letter.
All right,
then. Give it to me.
Ha! Ha!
Looks like it's from some creep. Tony. You ignite the dying embers in my stented heart.
Ugh.
Nope, that's disgusting. It's disgusting.
I wasn't done reading that.
Sucks to be you.
Philomena. Do you think that's her name?
Oh, you think so?
Who cares? Time to see what I can cook up in her kitchen.
Oh, fuck yes!
Yes! Yes. Woo! No. Get up here!
The cake's done. Smell it. It's time for decorations.
Supposed to know what was going on. Could have been those things.
Should be less.
you hear a scream?
That's my phone! Let me answer, please. Please, it could be my daughter. If I don't answer it, if I don't, she'll suspect something's wrong and she could send the police over.
She has a point.
No funny business.
Hello? Yeah, I'm fine. No, a bit busy, that's all. Oh, that's all water under the bridge. You meant well. It's so good to hear your voice. No, I'm fine. I'm a bit high. Definitely too high. Just chilling, watching TV, having a drink, doing stuff. There's some crazy kids.
You messed up big time, Granny. Shall we begin?
With pleasure.
Do it! Oh, this! This is gonna be fun! This is gonna be the main event! That! Oh, it's gonna be so good! It's gonna be so fun! Fab, come on! It's gonna be fun for me! It's gonna be fun for you! It's gonna be fun for her! And her! And her! And you get a car! And you get a car! And you get a car!
Some old guy at the door.
Who gives the shit?
Who gives a shit?
Thank you.
went to market. This little piggy went downtown. And this little piggy let out a big, loud... It is time for the moment we've been waiting for.
Oh, it's gonna be so much fun! Enjoy it like we are, Philomena. Enjoy it like we are going to do. It's so close. Come on, do it already. I can't wait. I can't wait. Oh, you like that? You like that on your face? Oh, come on, come on, come on.
What's she going to do?
Just come on, please, please, just do it, do it, do it.
No. No.
Yes.
No.
Yes!
No!
Yes!
No, Captain!
Yes! 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 Oh! Oh, it's been done. Oh, it's really been done now. It's beautiful. Look at it. Look at it. Oh, Philomena, just so beautiful. Rub it on her.
Oh, you're beautiful. Oh, it's lovely.
Bueno.
Doctor, doctor, she's hurt real bad.
Oh, nurse. Nurse, the patient, she's unresponsive. Oh. Quick, do something. Check her pulse.
Doctor, doctor, I can't feel a thing.
Oh, no. Oh. Hey. Phew, she's okay.
Yeah!
What a disaster!
Come to me, then I'll have to come to you. I'll have to come to you. Do you understand me? I'll have to come to you!
Thank you.
the fuck?
This is my starring moment! Look at my spick and span kitchen. Oh, we have an emergency. Lights! We have an emergency. We have an emergency. We are. We can't have you dripping blood all over my fucking floor. Now, can we? No! We can't! We need to be fucking clean like it is now! So hurry up this room so you don't fucking bleed out!
I feel like I'm missing something.
Serena, what do you think? Not very talkative today, are we? What about you, Philly? What do you think? Wait, what's that behind you? Dinner time. I want it.
No.
I want it.
It's mine.
I want it.
I've got it.
I want you.
I want you. Cowards.
Come on. Let's just get this over with.
Yes, please. You small, stupid cowards. You kill my daughter.
Mm-hmm.
You tie me up.
Mm-hmm.
You slice me up, tie me to a chair. You're pathetic, weak, stupid.
Shut up, you bitch!
You're the bitch. You tie up an old dying lady to a chair.
I said shut up!
What? She has a point. Untie me. Face me like a grown-up.
I am a grown-up.
Prove it! Come on. There's no way she can take you.
Really? You want to play games, huh? You really want to play games? Right.
Let's play one last game, shall we? Let's play one last game. Are you ready?
Bring it on!
That's not a good idea.
Come on. I'm gonna gut you, you little bastards! Where are you? I'm coming. I'm coming. Where are you? Where are you?
to get me anymore. I'm coming for you. I'm coming. I forgive you and your sisters. I just want you to leave my house. Help me, Lance. Please help me. Lance? Something out. Just show yourself. Let's talk about this. Yes, Emily? Like grown-ups. Emily? Enough of this! Show yourself! You hide in the shadows just like the coward you are. You're a coward just like your brother. And this is the shit you get up to for your birthday? Show yourself, you child, you psychopath!
my birthday, my party, my room.
I don't have any bloody sweets.
The Mount 2, Scene 1, Shot 1.
Cuadro. Action! Stop!